Hey, Tyler Perry here, and these are my leading ladies, Miss Crystal Fox and Miss Bresha Webb, from a brand new film on Netflix called A Fall from Grace.
This is my mess. I dragged them into this, and I will not let my son go to jail.
I felt like this particular moment was a turning point for everybody. This is where the doubter started to believe, and she had to convince the other doubter and protect her to believe.
I have a lot of time now. I think we have enough reasonable doubt to get that into the jury's mind, and that means an acquittal.
My favorite thing about working with another artist like Bresha is when they bring it to you, when they bring the emotion to you, then the weight of it and the depth of it helps you get right to the point.
Did the DA take the deal?
No, listen to me. I know Sarah and your son were at the house the day he died.
Who told you that?
When I came through that door and I'm introduced to Grace, she was fully immersed in it. And we were both trusting each other. And we had to build trust in that scene.
And you want me to jeopardize that? No.
But what if you go free?
You can't do that.
Yeah, I know I can't if you don't let me fight for you.
Yeah.
I can do it.
This is what I love right here, just the commitment. Mm-hmm. The commitment in her face. And I look at both of them. And that's what I always look for with actors. Do I believe you? Mm-hmm. And I believe them. All three cameras are rolling. I got to put two singles going at the same time, and the wide is panning back and forth. But instead of like, I'm going to do a close-up, I'm going to do wide, you do all these different setups. By the time you run through all of that, you've drained the actor.
Yes.
So it's like if everything's running at once, it's like live theater. They get to go in the scene and perform.
What it does is it makes you commit to a choice.
Yes.
And follow through without doubt.
Okay, my boss is gonna walk into that door any minute, and I need you to tell him that you have changed your mind and you do not want to plea.
I hadn't been certain what my tempo was gonna be. I thought I knew. Looking at her and her energy was a need to do, a need to something. It made me settle more. And that informed Grace in the moment. And I felt like both of us had something at stake. My life is at stake. Her life is at stake, or her dreams, or her
career,
goals,
yeah.
Everything for both of us. She's gonna put it all out there, and I'm gonna put it all out there, and I can feel that from her performance.
Yeah.
My name is Rory Garreau. I'm Jasmine's boss.
You guys had put a beautiful moment together, and I'm just like, don't walk in here and jack it up, Tom. Just go in there and go into, follow that same energy. It's like getting into the pool and making no ripples, because they had this great still water going on, and there's a lot going on in the moment. So I'm trying to just ease in. And he's out.
I'd like you to understand something. My office has looked at your case up and down, and we think a plea is a good idea. That way you can be near your son. I know that's important to you, yes?
There was no rehearsal.
No.
There was just, this is why as a director, you have to hire the right actors who get it on the page, who get it at home, who get it in the dressing room, who get it when they're running it together. It's like, hey, I'm Crystal. Hey, I'm Bresha. Let's run this so that when they come to set, we're ready to shoot.
It's like doing a play. No second mm-hmm. take. And I'm used to that. That's where
Me
I come
too.
From.
So do I.
So it was just like tapping in back into that.
Ms. Waters, is it your intention to plead guilty?
And this moment where she's like, yes.
Mm-hmm. I needed someone to bet on me.
Yeah.
I really did.
Right. Yeah. I want to go to court.
There's a whole nother level of superstars that haven't fully got their shot. So it's my hope that as people see this, they go, I need to hire her. Who is that? I need to hire her. Who is that? These women can do anything. I would put both of them side by side in a scene with Meryl Streep and Viola Davis and watch them all go to work.